My name is Bill Nicholson. I've been a farm manager, well, I've been farming for 37 years. Was originally in Zimbabwe and moved up to Zambia in 2009. Currently on this farm we've grown about 370 hectares of seed maize, 500 hectares of seed soybeans, and in winter we do 150 hectares of seed wheat. On the farm itself, it's in a pretty good region, good rainfall. We have irrigation, which is very fortunate to our climate, to emphasize how we can grow things and get in early. But other than that, we have generally no sort of major problems until the advent of fall armyworm. In the last three seasons, the fall armyworm presence has been more prominent and well documented throughout Africa as well as Zambia. We in ourselves have had various degrees of control and non-degrees of control, and we have done a trial plot on it, which is about 30 hectares, of which we've seen remarkable resistance to the fall armyworm infestations. It is a seed dressing, which is a great management tool, as you don't have to keep going through with spraying and stuff like that. In our own particular case, where we have used it, we've got complete control up to between 4 and 5 weeks, but generally 4 weeks, absolutely no infestation. We had already sprayed up to 3 to 4 times in particular areas using biological controls and registered control products on the markets. There was a marked difference between that and the uncontrolled. There was absolutely, I would say, not absolutely, but probably 90% no damage at all seen from the fall armyworm. Whereas on the untreated, we were basically getting between 90-95% of attack on the plants. And you could see that from the markings of the windows, where you could see the eggs have been laid and hatched. Absolutely fantastic from what we've seen this year. If you compare it, what we've treated this year and what we haven't, with our three sprays and that, we've only had a control of up to maybe 75% efficiency. No infestation at all in that 4 week period. So I would definitely be using it. Living on love.